The 30th of November, 2023. Older and wiser, Peter Gabriel is still looking ahead. The songs on i/O, the English songwriter's first album of new songs in 21 years, face mortality while celebrating regeneration.